describe this picture, darling. What can you see in the picture? How old is he? Where's he from? Yes. What does he do? Yes.
In the picture, I had seen a very famous.
Famous.
Famous in the sport.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
He is Maradona.
Yes.
I was won the Mundial.
He won the World Cup.
The World Cup.
Very good.
Yes. Do you like Maradona? I like cómo juega, cómo se dice.
How he plays. Yes. Okay. And tell me, do you like sports?
Yes, I like football.
Football. Mm-hmm. Tell me, do you have any favorite team?
My favorite team in Argentina is Boca Juniors. And in Spanish is Barcelona.
The Barça. Yes. And who is your favorite player from the Barça?
Messi and David Villa.
And tell me, how old is David Villa, more or less?
I don't know.
You don't know? How old is David Villa?
32,
more or less. Good, Franco. Very good. Yes. And tell me, do you like the Barça?
Yes. Now so.
And who is your favorite team?
Boca Juniors.
And who is your favorite player from Boca Juniors?
Juan Román Riquelme.
And why do you like Riquelme?
Because his style for the play.
His style of playing. Yes. And do you think people like Riquelme?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Any of you like sport? You, Diana. Yes. Do you like sport? And who is your favorite team, for example? Can you tell? Boca Juniors. Why do you like Boca Juniors?
Because the stadium is very beautiful, and it has got a lot of history.
Yes, good. I agree with you. Did you go to the stadiums? When did you go? When? Last weekend.
Last year.
And what activities did you do?
I
drank a Coke. I visited.
En ese viaje.
Yes.
Yes.
I knew the players.
The
players. What players did you know? What players did you meet?
Diego Rivero. Walter Juan Martín Sauvalde.
Yeah. And tell me, who is your favorite? Who is your favorite player from Boca Juniors?
Juan Sánchez.
Why do you like him? Why do you like?
His style
of playing. Yes. Okay. Very good.